Hello everyone, I'm Dixon, Selvan, and in this video, I'm going to show you a demo of the completed and integrated smart wheelchair project for the design purpose design challenge conducted by 1114 community and Arduino. Let's consider this as the smart wheelchair. I have attached my project, which has two functions. A main one, which is currently connected over here, and we have an extra unit which I have connected over here. We have the relay over here, and we have the extension box, and we have the light over there. And the main thing, we have the answer over here. I will show you functionalities by functionalities. First, I will show you the temperature monitoring functionality of the smart wheelchair. For this, I have designed an app. Okay, let me open the app which I have designed and installed in my phone. So this is the app for the smart wheelchair, and let me navigate to the temperature section where we have the input from the Selvan.io IoT platform, and we have the input to the IoT platform from the Arduino MKR1000, which is connected to the wheelchair or chair right now. We have the temperature, which is time series plot of the temperature. We have around 38 degrees Celsius currently. Let me keep the phone aside and move on to the next section. Collision detection system. So we have the collision and we have the train, which will alert the user in case there is a collision. So if I'll just place my hand over the wheel sensor, or I'll just stand back and you have the radial wheel, which shows there is a collision. Next, before moving on to the foil system, I'll show you the home automation control. When I instruct Alexa, it will turn on or turn off the light, and we can control three more appliances which I have shown you in a previous video. If you have missed this video, I will leave a link in the description below. This will control the light bulb over there. So let's see a quick demo. Alexa, trigger turn on the light.
Setting that to it.
So this has sent a request to the day, and we had the response which we have turned on the light bulb. Alexa, trigger turn off the light. So I have now sent this instruction to turn off the light, and which we have received now. The last functionality which I will be showing you is the fall and collision system's fall mechanism, which will trigger an SMS to a pre-configured number in the event of a fall. So let's now see the demo of how the fall system works. So let's consider now the person has fallen down. So he has now fallen down. I have received an SMS saying that this person has fallen down with the time of occurrence. This concludes my demo. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel to stay tuned on more project updates.